I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Whatever is on his mind, it must be important.
What now? What now?
Has his mind snapped?
Attenzione! The penalties for usually committed by any citizen of Venezia have been revised. These have been posted as amendments to the laws.
Has he been drinking?
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype, an idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No, it's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman. So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio. crashing. This is ridiculous. The Palazzo's too far away. Diavolo, I give up. I'm gonna end up killing myself before I ever kill another Templar.
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look, let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. Checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Ah, che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men moving behind you and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
This is ridiculous! Vincenzo was supposed to take my shift an hour ago! My wife is going to murder me if I miss dinner again!
Hey, Katie Frag. Just go. It's not like we're guarding the Doge.
What the hell are we guarding anyway?
A shipment from China.
Yeah. I am quite industrious. Let there be not in vain. You have our heart and...
You all members of the United by any citizens of Amnesia have been revised. These have been posted as amendments to the laws concerning the Koniganza.
Make it look easy, friend.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying these things.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio. Shoot! Shoot the flying demon!
Ah! What was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, Signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, Signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
The rats will have a rare treat this night. Freshly skewered cotton doesn't
feel. It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me!
Ora!
Have you been drinking? Have you lost all reason?
There is something moving over there in that haystack.
Sit back down. We're in the middle of playing a tarot game.
This time I saw something. I know it.
That's what you say every time. You were right. There was something in the haystack, you feminucha.
I'm tired of your jokes. This isn't funny. I could have been killed.
Why that?
You don't take our work seriously. One mistake. One time you turn your back in the wrong direction. Run faster! Leave me alone!
Right,
wait for a good opening.